Oh, what's going on, guys? Manelite here, back with another The Last of Us Part 2 video. In the last episode, which was an absolute banger of a video, Abby and Yara discover that Lev has gone missing. He's gone back to the Seraphide little island, aka village, to rescue his mum. So we obviously leave with Yara in search of him and try and catch up to him before he gets in danger or killed. We end up running into Manny, who lets us know that Isaac is making his grand attack on the village, aka the island. So we need to literally race against time to save him. Also, whilst when we're with Manny, we end up getting attacked by what looks like Tommy before he ends up in the sea. So I'm curious to see if that's the last we have seen of Tommy. So let's just jump into the gameplay and see what happens. Let's lead the way, there's an invasion coming.
Well, that was a big drop.
I was gonna say, how do you survive a shotgun shot? Come on. It's a very bad time for the silencer to break. Ah, there's somebody else. Coming from? Oh, where's the land? Get out of me.
She's down.
Finding the blimmin' whatever this is. Mate, you've been shot twice. Alright, who are you, Green Arrow? Knock the ball like quick as out. My dears, stability on this pistol is not it.
Fuck. That was rough.
Yeah, right.
Let's get to the village.
No, let's loot people we have killed. We may use their equipment to murder more of them. That is who we are. We are a one-woman vigilante machine. Ah, you should have let me in there. Convenient bit of wood.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
I mean, technically your arm can't hurt because she hasn't got an arm, but I get what you
this
mean.
Way.
Oh, whole stuff. I don't feel like people are just gonna jump out and yell, "Surprise! Ambush!" Oh no, is that the mum? Is that the kid? He killed her?
Chasing me, trying to make her stop. He's just pushing her off of me.
Damn.
She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Come with me if you want to live.
Hey, kid. Come on. Here.
Yara, I never should have. What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
Why is there always an Old Town everywhere?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep
Game of Thrones,
us.
Old Town. Last of Us 2, Old Town. What was a bloody Old Town?
Hey, Mr. Rabbit.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us.
There's actual proper houses on this island as well.
Inside, quickly.
Didn't want to open that, man. Loot.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me. Okay.
You know, maybe I should switch to the crossbow just so it's a little bit more.
We need to get off the street.
Quiet.
Lev. Abby. This way.
It's a horse. I wonder what that was.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac's group?
Over by the old radio tower. Going away from me. I've got him on the defensive. You brought the phone.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Oof. Not built out for all this stealth.
We need your help.
Activating Hulk mode.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
Stay back! Drop
it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! thief. I said, stay back.
Stand down.
Isaac.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
I don't understand why they always push lockers in front of the doors. Like, it's not gonna stop it.
She's gone.
She's gone. I'm sorry.
Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Okay. Okay. Follow me.
Show me where to go if you want to live.
Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
It's getting better and bloody better, didn't it? Huh? Way better than the other one. Not you miss. Beak. Oh, I don't want to waste a bullet on her arm, you know? Yeah. Oh, now you're coming out. Need you to stay where you were, kid. Angles. Didn't have to be this way.
Start a sweep.
One peek. Reload speed on this pistol is unbelievable.
Lev,
you did it, boy.
Still with me? Good. Let's get to the exit.
I know where the exit is, but
hold on a sec. I'll keep eyes.
Give me all the loot. Medkit. Pistol ammo. Boom. After silencer. Up these stairs, see what's up the stairs. Got one silenced pistol bullet. Yeah, we're not going for repair then. My bad.
Cover me.
Yeah. Radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
How far the ladder goes?
Through here. Oh my God. Is that Haven?
Wow.
Yeah.
The Nibelheim.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Oh,
then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
I'm shooting at us, surely.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Surely we should just be able to, like... Friendly, don't shoot.
Fucking try it.
Flank them. I got it.
I can't remember how you're switch what side you're in. How annoying is the car like? Why is he's burning? Not even hit by the Molly Mace. You got shot. Good bloody helping you here. You know what? It's time for a gun. Fire. Better than what I'm used to. Oh, go on, peek. Okay. I got a shotgun too, man. Good.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
The horse. Where if this horse dies, not gonna be happy. I think I've grabbed all the ammo and stuff then. Yeah.
Abby,
horse. Hey, horse.
Look, come on.
Okay.
You know how to ride? More or less.
us.
Hang on. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Go on, go in. Having no ammo again.
Right there. The docks.
See it, kid.
Abby, this way.
No, I need a med kit. Why are you all aiming at me? Doing you a bloody favour. Except you don't deserve any favours. You shot me. Who the fuck is shooting me?
Girl, got you.
Peak. Well, I'm popping a med kit, so you can just stay over there. All come from?
The docks are just over this hill.
Lily!
You brought the wolves to us.
Go, go!
No, no. Grab all the ammo that we should have from all these people we've just killed, but apparently none of them had any, which I call bull on. For all the rubble. Oh, fuck, I felt that.
Abby, I'm okay. Come on.
Oh, that's good. Oh.
You were stupid to come back.
Fuck you.
The bag. There you go. Do you? One, two. Yeah. Oh no. One, two, three. Yeah, say your goodbyes. How is this guy keep coming? Stab him in the head.
Come
Oh, he's gonna bite your fingers if you're not careful.
What is this guy's doing? Come on!
God damn it. Are you okay? Yeah.
Yeah, but I lost all my things, man. Protect me. Sugar.
Abby, got one.
Oh, we got boards.
Push.
Don't tell me that'd be a roaring board. Well, bloody hell. Sorry about your mum and your sister. The strength of Abby to roar that sea in a storm in a rowing boat.
Get out of the rain. Yeah.
Well, after that, I don't even know what to call it. Massacre. We're gonna end it there, guys. If you wanna see what lies ahead of us in the next episode, be sure to like and subscribe and join me again for the next part of My Last of Us 2 Part 2 playthrough. Bye!